When your life's going wrong, when things are unkind, when Carnegie solo entitled The Secret of Happiness from the musical Daddy Long Legs. So this song is truly about how we live in a world full of challenges and trials, and it often seems that we have to be mourning the past or afraid of the future. But having that certainty and knowledge that we are made in the image and likeness of God is truly the secret of happiness to living in the moment fully present.
Journey. Her theme directly correlates with this next piece entitled Lineage, which is an arranged poem that highlights African-American suffrage and the courage they have encompassed throughout their lives. The author, Margaret Walker, expresses her admiration for the woman who came before her and who she expresses were a very strong and resilient woman. Hopefully this song uplifts you and makes you feel strong in who God has created you to be.
Slow down, crazy shot, you're so ambitious.
He talks about wanting to be seen and be a part of something rather than being visible. Though in our darkest moments, it may feel like we're outside of a window, frantically trying to get in, we must remember that God is always waving back at us. I'm Igama Ushidu, and please enjoy this rendition of Waving Through a Window from Dear Evan Hansen.
Thank you. Thank you. everyone.
My name is Tiffany Solisi, and I'm a senior.
I love it.
I'm also a senior. Okay. So, we'll be singing a song entitled Some Things Are Meant to Be from Little Women. As we're made in the image of God, we're called to love one another, and this song shows the love between two sisters. And if you don't know Little Women, this song is about Beth's final moments before she passes away from scarlet fever.
When you were first born, not an hour old, I told Marmee,
Beth is mine!
Everyone has something special in this world, and I have you.
Oh, my sweet Beth, give me a task to do.
Let's pretend!
Let's be wild and fly on.
And I really think I kind of like, you know, relates to being in you to God. This is messed up, kind of crazy, far stretch. But, you know, in the times we currently live in, we all are facing a lot of new experiences. We can all agree on that, right? Yeah. So, you know, I think, you know, God is always with us. And I think that in the song, the woman who is singing this, God is with her.
It's the soul, you're the
This song was first published in 1905 and is widely sung around the world in many diverse communities. The Storm is Passing Over was made to bring hope to the weary and demonstrate trust and ultimate justice. We sing this song for you all today to represent how a time of separation, grieving, and loss is now truly passing over us. As the song says, though the night is dark and I am far from home, thanks be to God the morning light appears. Now, we proudly present The Storm is Passing Over.
Every single day, and that's exactly exactly what choir is. It's a chance for them to be part of a team and to do something that they can't do on their own. They can't sing on choir by themselves. So it's really awesome to see their relationships just blossom and the team sort of take on its own sound and its own personality each year. I want to say an extra special thank you to somebody who we could not have done this concert without. So a huge round of applause for our incredible accompanist, Mr. Conyers. Mr. Conyers is a fantastic musician, and we're so lucky to have him here. And thank you so much for just contributing to the musicianship this evening and for supporting these singers. That's all that I want to say today, but thank you. I enjoy your singers so much. I enjoy seeing them each and every day, and I am just really grateful that we had this moment together tonight. So thank you for sharing it with us. I'm going to step away from the microphone for a second. For taking the time to be here.